artificial intelligence and emerging technologies are going to be the single biggest disruptors in the days to come. The estimates are well known. There have been analysts who have assessed that AI itself can contribute to almost $15.7 trillion to the world economy. There's an estimation that it may add on to almost $1 trillion AI-enabled IoT from products and services to the Indian economy. So the potential is huge, the opportunity is huge, and India is ideally poised to take advantage of this because we are amongst the number one in the world when it comes to AI-skilled workforce who is available, AI startup ecosystem that is available. The Stanford AI Vibrancy Index, which ranked various countries on their AI prowess, ranked India as number two. And the prime reason for doing that was the strength that we have in our AI skilled personnel and the AI startup ecosystem that we have.